This NFL stadium might be cursed. Paycor Stadium, home of the Bengals, has seen some of the most infamous injuries in NFL history. 2005 AFC Wildcard, Carson Palmer tore his ACL on the first play. 2016 AFC Wildcard, we had the Vontaze Burfict hit to Antonio Brown's head. Then the next year, Ryan Shazier went down with his career-ending spinal injury. And just this year, we saw Tua scare a concussion and Damar Hamlin suffer cardiac arrest all on the same field.